Welcome to Facts Time. To get more videos, please subscribe to our channel and press bell icon to get latest notifications. 5 amazing unknown facts about our universe. Number 1. The multiverse. When the ancients looked into the night sky, they believed that the heavens revolved around the earth and mankind, but over the centuries this view has changed drastically. We eventually learned about our solar system's existence and our Milky Way galaxy. Later we discovered that our universe was filled with other such galaxies, but it could be that we're committing the same error as our ancestors by thinking that our contains everything. That there is the word multiverse refers to the general idea that our universe might not be unique at all, and there may be other universes out there that defy all of our laws of nature. What is known as the anthropic principle is the idea that our universe is fine-tuned to allow humans to live a small fiddle with the strength of gravity, for example, and life as we know it would not exist, a coincidence that does not sit easily with scientists. The concept of a multiverse neatly addresses this problem with the infinite number of universes that could exist. We are simply living in the one that we are only able to, meaning that other universes, depending on their laws of natures and physics, could have very different biological life forms, or maybe even paranormal entities. And then there's this theory, which is quite hard to put into words, so I will just keep it short. There are many universes and everything is the same inside each one. Meaning you exist on every single earth, however each outcome of your entire life is different, whether you fail school or become top of your class, the jobs you receive, the people you love or lose, and any decision you've ever made or chose not to make would have a different outcome throughout your life. But unfortunately we are only one human with only one outcome on this planet alone. Meaning we could never actually prove this multiverse theory to be true. Because no matter what, we are stuck with the outcome that we're going to have on this version of the universe, and the chances of one of those outcomes successfully proving this theory, unfortunately, are very remote. Number 2. The Voyager 1. The Voyager 1 is still going. While it's true that humans haven't yet traveled to the stars, we can barely reach the moon, that doesn't mean that our creations haven't. Numerous satellites, probes, and more have been launched into space, but one of the most famous ones didn't just go far, it's still going. The Voyager 1 spacecraft is a vessel that was launched in 1977, and is still out there collecting data and sending it back. That's right, this little craft has been collecting data on the universe for over 40 years. What's more, NASA speculates that it'll keep going until 2025, when its internal generators won't be able to power it anymore. How far has it traveled in 40 years? It's about 11.7 billion miles, 18.8 billion km, from Earth. It's so far it has left our solar system behind and is now in interstellar space. This object has gone so far and has sent us back amazing information. This is the little spacecraft that could. And it's still sending information about our universe to NASA and the Deep Space Network. Now it will send us back data on how interstellar plasma flows around the heliosphere. Who else is excited? Number 3. The Moon. Every year our moon gets about 4 centimeters farther away from the Earth, and while this might not seem like much at first, it could have devastating effects on our planet in the future. Although the Earth's gravitational field should be enough to keep the moon from spiraling into space for good, the increasing distance between it and Earth will eventually slow our planet's rotation, down to the point where a single day will take longer than a month and our ocean's tides are locked in place. Number 4. Stellar space. Giant water reservoir. In 2011, astronomers discovered an enormous water reservoir, simply floating in space around a supermassive black hole called a quasar. Floating water vapors have been found throughout the universe, but they aren't that common. This particular reservoir holds around 140 trillion times the amount of water in Earth's oceans. It's one of the oldest, largest, and at more than 12 billion light years away. It's the farthest known to humankind. Number 5. Sound in space. Sound in space. On Earth, sound waves make air molecules vibrate, which is why we're able to hear sound. Other planets and moons allow sound to travel through mediums like their atmospheres and oceans. In space though, it's said that There is no sound since there aren't any molecules to vibrate and deliver sound waves. However, not all researchers agree on this, given that space isn't just a desolate vacuum in between the emptiness. There are clouds of gas and other stray particles, so depending on where you are, sound waves can be possible. To get more videos, please subscribe to our channel and press bell icon to get latest notifications.